Dear Maggie, it's been a while, I know. Sorry, I've never been as good with words as you. I just finished up 5 months in North Africa. Didn't see a single German all the while I was there. We were training, mostly. Lots of marching up and down, cleaning boots, and getting yelled at. Reminded me of Fort Riley. No one knew where we were gonna end up, of course. Just that we needed to be ready. One of the Brits, Roy, bent me some chocolate. We'd be heading to Italy. General Buckram arrived a couple weeks back. Seems like a decent guy. Very confident, I guess you'd call it. He doesn't like the Brit General Norton, though. They're like oil and water. Buckram's mood got worse every time he talked to him, and we bore the brunt of it. Nearly wore my fingers to the bone cleaning my damn rifle. Roy got his chocolate a couple weeks back. We're off to Sicily. I was glad to be away from the heat. Not so glad to be wandering around the Mediterranean hoping the German subs wouldn't find us. We all breathed a sigh of relief when they announced we were finally headed to dry land. Captain McKay's here. Gives me some confidence that at least one person knows what he's doing. Well, I guess it's nearly time to leave, so I'd better go find somewhere to sit. I'll try to write more, if I can. Love always, Joe.
Move! 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 All right! We've got to clear this beach before the rest of the troops can come ashore. We've got support on our flanks, but we need to take out those guns or they'll tear our ships apart. Godspeed, men! Troop 3 down by that HMG! Pull them out of there, now!
They got us pinned down over here!
Thanks, Corporal. Those defenses are tougher than they look.
Pull back, god dang it! Move!
Get on with it! Move, move, move!
tracking! Advance!
Guns to each window!
Pull in, squad! Come on, move your asses! Let's go, boys! Find cover! Son of a bitch! I've been hit! Keep moving!
Dealt with.
Shake it
up. One more to go.
All right, boys.
The beach is secure and we have a headquarters. We'll need to push up into the town. Crowd forces are going to be dug in deep, so expect heavy resistance. The town square is the key. You capture that, and Jell is ours. Airborne troops are on the way. Things will get a bit easier when they get here. Try to stay in one piece until they arrive. The locals are doing what they can to fight back. Your main goal is the town square. All right, good luck, men.
Right. We've got a base of operations set up on the beach.
German
but we
air.
Still need to take the town and clear out the enemy forces. I know for some of you this is your first time under fire. Just remember why we're here and you'll do fine. Now the beach is secure, we've been able to bring in some new equipment. Time to put it to good use.
We got the tools.
Looking for trouble.
CO felt we needed something to do.
Sherman on point.
We're up, boys.
I gotta get this hitchhiker out of my boot. Can you guys cover for a sec?
M4, what is it?
Bang, on three, go!
Greases, stand to. That building's better than nothing.
Our airborne troops were blown off course and they've landed nearby. Let's go find them before the Krauts do.
Boys are waiting.
Remember your training!
The troopers! We've got them all!
Get this tin can moving! Platinum!
Medic! I need a medic! Pick up those feet, or so help me! Take them down!
That did them! They're all gunned down!
Are you hitting anything?
So much for peace and quiet! All right, in you go!
Give us something to do!
Don't stop shredding me! With me, engineers!
Together!
Relay orders!
Head outside, keep blasting!
German here!
Give those crowds hell!
Only good crowds and dead crowds!
Right on, boys! Secure that position!
Enemy HMG up ahead!
Heads up, we got the all clear!
Medium tank has target!
German engaging!
Move complete, target secure!
Thanks, Corporal. We thought we were gonna miss out on all the fun.
You're welcome. Now let's go find those krauts.
Listen up! We gotta grind those gears! Come on! Lock that MG fire! Kill him!
Alive! Orders incoming! See nothing but shoots behind me, transport and all.
Have got an anti-tank gun and a heavy machine gun defending the road ahead.
Loaded up and ready to make a pass.
Get me that ground!
Green line over the drop zone! Give them hell, boys!
Friday! Come on, move your asses!
Order's up, men! Get to work! Make it snappy! You too! Grab that HMG!
You men, get ready!
Crowd infantry!
Boys are eager to make their drop.
That was fucking close. Satchel's line. Eat this. Charge forwards. Lay in them. Put them all down.
Beat it quick. Make it loud.
Airborne. What is that? Tie them up. Push in.
Come to it, boy.
Time for some action.
Make it
lock! A weapon has been decrewed.
I use it all my time.
Have deployed into the field.
Scouts ready to make a move.
Bazooka squad reporting in.
Bazooka team reporting. They're calling us in, fellas.
How'd they even find
boots? Get your gear ready and move out.
Christ, those things
get
are
on it, fellas.
Snap two, we got the word.
All gas, open it up.
Take him out, now!
Fuck you, Jerry!
down. Keep an eye out for more of them.
Time to work for Uncle Sam, boys.
Let's go, man.
Say the word, sir.
We're locked and loaded.
Let's go before the Sky Train boys get all the glory.
Get that heavy MG.
Ready for deployment, sir.
Weapon. Leave it lying around.
We take Sicily, but it's a good start. Well done.
We did it. We finally took Sicily. Roy said it took 38 days. I'm not counting. I'm just grateful for the break. We lost a lot of good men. And if that wasn't enough, it looks like half the damn German army got away. They'll all be waiting for us on the mainland, no doubt. Although McKay says the Italians have had enough and surrendered. Some of them have even started trying to fight against the Germans. Not sure how effective they'll be. We'll see, I guess. We got word yesterday that the theater commander got kicked back to the U.S. and they're sending someone new. He's gonna have his work cut out for him, that's for sure. Buckram and Norton have been at each other's throats since we landed at Jayla. Roy's been taking bets on who's gonna get punched first. My money's on Norton. He's too arrogant to get us to Rome, if you ask me. Not that anyone does. McKay's got us prepping for the main op. He's still a hard ass, but if anyone can get us through this, it's him. The landing's supposed to be a tactical surprise, but everyone knows where we're headed. The Germans do too, I'd bet. Either way, that new commander's got us spread pretty thin. I hope he knows what he's